This episode of Invincible is brought to you by Amazon.
How am I losing? I can't lose. I'm supposed to be... Well, Mark, you've gone and done it now. Looks like this is an end for me.
Fear not, Invincible. I'm here to help.
Thank God you're here.
Who are you?
Why, it's me, Union Buster, here to put an end to villainy and stable working conditions.
You! Hold on, excuse me, what?
You can have a bathroom break when you're in jail, criminal.
What are you guys talking about? I really feel like I'm missing something.
Thanks for saving my skin back there, Union Buster.
Of course, Invincible. You see, we can both benefit from our partnership without having to pay some pencil pusher in an office. You know, you could buy a PS5 with all that money you'd spend on annual union dues.
Can we just pause for a second? I feel like you guys are pushing some sort of agenda.
Oh, you want to take a break. A villain wants to take a break. Does anyone want to work anymore these days?
Okay, no, that's not what I'm saying.
Wow, Union Buster. These villains are lazy and entitled.
He sure is.
But not as much as me.
Oh no!
Watch out, Invincible! It's the Teamster!
That's right. And I'm here to help this lazy villain get reimbursed for the gas it took him to get here.
What the hell's going on?
I won't let you get away with such a horrendous thing, Teamster. Let's settle this.
But how are you going to fight me when I'm on my 15-minute smoke break?
No! Come on, no! Union Buster, what do we do now?
We go get him. That's what we do. I mean, look at him. He's not even smoking. What does he need a smoke break for? He doesn't smoke. He's just playing on his phone.
Fuck you, dude. If this fight goes over 8 hours, it's time and a half. Fuck you.
Fuck you!
Am I even still a part of this? Like,
so easy.
I ought to strike you down right now, Teamster. I mean hit! I'm gonna hit you down. No striking. No one said anything about striking.
On my break. You want to get OSHA involved? Jag off.
Curses!
Should I go? I feel like this isn't like about me anymore.
Don't worry, Union Buster. I'll get him. I don't care about the repercussions.
Hey, whoa. You take one step closer, I'm taking a mental health day. I swear to God.
Fuck, ow. Owie. Okay, you win. You win. I give up. I'm gonna get so much workers' comp for this. Fucking asshole. The fuck's your problem?
Good work, Invincible. You've saved the day. And just to be clear, on my home planet of Amazon, it's not that we're anti-union, we just don't think that unions are very conducive to our workplace environment and might actually cause more harm than good.
Jesus.
All right, Union Buster, let's get out of here. I heard the Starbucks employees are trying to unionize.
Well, then we mustn't delay.
And who says that corporations making art is a bad thing? This was great.
What's up, everybody? Hey. We're the Normies, and we're back for the mid-season finale of Invincible Season 2. It's called It's Been a While.
Oh, my God.
It's been a while since we introduced.
I remember that song.
Who was that? Nickelback? Who was that?
What? It gives me Nickelback vibes, but I forget.
No, Nickelback.
Who is it? God, I mean, I can't remember.
Quarter front?
We have to. Because we're going to get fucking annihilated if we don't.
While he's looking that up, it's been a while since we've introduced ourselves. My name is Sir Achicha.
Hey, it was,
It was Stained.
Oh, yeah, it was Stained.
It's been a while.
Also, I'm Renna. I played Invincible in the skits.
I'm Spidey.
Fish Mickey.
I think you made a great Mark Grayson.
It was very funny. There was one particular line I couldn't say, and we had to keep refilming, and I kept laughing.
I watched that, Jake. It's pretty funny.
Is it a freaking... Yeah.
Shout out to the channel So Far So Good, our buddy Eamon, and Nick as well. Yeah. They helped shoot the skit. They actually shot their parts in green screen over in Illinois.
Yeah.
And they spliced it together. I would say it looks kind of seamless. So
I'm
not going to lie. Good job on them. They edited it and everything. Check out their info in the description. They got a lot of TikTok followers. They got a funny ass YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Good friends of ours. So yeah, you check them out if you enjoyed that skit. Yes.
Last we left off was Mark with his Faja.
So it's daddy.
It's been a while.
It's been a while.
Yeah, what's gonna happen now?
Yeah, what's gonna happen?
Explain yourself. What happened here? Man. How did you take over?
Maybe he's gonna be like,
Mark,
are
you wearing?
I want to be a good father now, Mark.
While he's like crushing.
Speaking of wanting
fathers.
To be a good father.
You know, be a good father of the world and remember that this is not a market substitute.
Yeah, yeah. Support the official release. This is not a market substitute.
It is not.
That's it.
Guys.
That's the end of the thing. Literally. Oh, we have uncuts on Patreon. You can check out the uncut of this episode on Patreon.
God damn it. I hate you,
man. That's a bop. Yeah. That's, that's a memory.
But was Stain the Nickelback wannabe band, though?
What? No. Stain came before Nickelback.
How dare you?
What's one other song of theirs? What is one other Stain song?
There's probably some more.
Yeah.
They've gotten more. They've
been
got
a long
top
time.
Five.
Stain.
It's been a long time.
The time has passed.
Class is now.
Oh, shit. Backflash.
What have I done?
I'd still have you, Dad. He cares, damn it.
He's gonna take over the other planet in like the next 15 minutes. Like he's just gonna find one.
He cried. He was crying. I sleep beneath the golden. Damn, he flew until he got that beard, dude. Neither starved or cold. Beautiful.
Dude, this would be kind of cool just to fly through space.
Damn.
Dude. Wallpaper.
It's like I'm gonna fly into a black hole. I'm like, what are we looking at here? What are you doing, Omni?
Damn, the only thing that could probably kill him.
Oh, shit.
He saved these people?
My life flashed from our eyes.
Bro, he's stronger than a black hole. Yeah, like, yes, he will beat Homelander.
You have saved our lives. We are eternally grateful.
Tell us your name. Where you come from.
Damn.
One thing led to another.
Right. He cleaned up.
It's been a while.
Oh.
Why would you think I'd ever want to see you again? You called Mom a pet.
Mark, let me just explain that one. It makes sense if you...
Son. No, you don't get to call me that anymore.
You pushed my head through a subway train.
Fuck you.
Damn.
His people do need your help. Let me tell you why.
I don't...
Why don't you help them?
5 minutes. For them. Not you.
But why isn't...
Yeah.
So you conquered this place instead of Earth.
They asked me to be their emperor.
They were in your colors too, Mark.
They asked me.
Whoa! Oh, no!
Come on!
Bro, what did you not learn?
Welcome new pet.
My husband's told me so much about
you. Why the fucking tongue?
I know this comes as a surprise.
Just imagine it, Mark.
You're married to Mark.
Imagine me hitting that from the back.
It's Mark. Been to Earth. 2 months, Dad.
That's not what I wanted to show you.
It just keeps getting worse. Like,
he's a little brother.
No!
Oh my God, there is a little brother.
No!
What
is going
Why?
On?
Why? No, I don't want it.
I don't understand.
I need to know how this happened.
No, it's
you gotta
not.
Be-
There's a rule 34.
You gotta be invincible.
So Yo. That's gonna be a strong mix.
Fucking kidding.
Jeez. I don't know what to do right now.
What the fuck is happening?
Bro.
Look at her.
Mark, your brother isn't really what I wanted to show you.
All right, it gets worse.
This is how he's going to leave old girl now in a year or so.
She's barefoot.
Thoraxian.
Oh, man, I was really thinking she was going to jump off a bridge. I
mean, it seems like she is. She's.
You could have taken Earth whenever you wanted. Why did you marry me? Was it just to be cruel? Just to... hurt someone?
Man can't control his dick, clearly. We figured it out.
That's a nice one, too.
I feel so freaking bad for her storyline. I cannot watch it anymore.
So sad.
Bro, one of them got fucked up.
Welcome to the world of the living, clone.
I'm not the clone.
Not this time.
Yeah, now we know who's the original.
I remember the machine, Angstrom, the explosion. You have all of my memories because...
You're the. Now they know. Now they'll always know he's the clone.
This is going to be so
much better.
It's like, I'm never going back.
Is a clone.
Until he gets that same shit later, probably.
Oh my god, this robot.
Boo!
Yeah, what is, what's his...
Fuck, she's not home.
Dameron's right. He does look like he's from King of the Hill.
He does.
We said that all first season.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, they had some...
Oh. It's Donald's glasses! Oh!
Oh my gosh, Eve!
Hey, it's my favorite non-superhero superhero!
Everything okay?
No.
Yeah, it's...
I broke a park.
Amber! William! Just you guys coming?
Dude. I'm back.
Amber, right? Yeah, she's coming.
It's a cool looking planet though. It's like a bubblegum.
Ew, oh my god.
I wonder, he's probably gonna grow up so fast too. Like,
I didn't replace you, Mark, or your mother.
You literally did.
It just sort of happened, man. Sparks were flying.
By now, Viltrum knows I've left my post. They'll track me. And when they do, they'll see your brother as inferior and kill him.
Why are you putting this on me?
This is emotional manipulation. Like
absolutely not. And now you want me to risk my life to save some kid you had with another woman while still married to mom?
I mean, they ain't married anymore, bro. You call her a pet.
This is emotional manipulation.
If they're not divorced, it doesn't matter. They ain't married.
How can I help? I couldn't even beat you.
We can start training right away.
Training arc? All right, Goku.
I'm in college.
I'm thinking.
Think, Mark. He's thinking. He's finally done it.
Oh, well,
they're here.
Really? Fuck the training arc.
Motherfucker.
Oh, come
on. This fucking guy.
What the fuck
is
that?
Why is that there?
Should have packed your bags better, robot.
Soldier 76?
Adam Eve. Thought you ditched this dump.
Well.
You want this back?
Oh!
Damn it!
Come and get it.
Wrong choice, asshole.
Damn, I want to see that.
Yeah. It seems your father's genes have slowed our son's aging. Still, we expect his first words any day now.
What the heck?
It's wild.
Mark!
He was so hurt, so closed off after what happened on Earth.
Do you want to see a video? Like, this is what he did.
Even if he can't say it to you, he said it to me.
Oh, shit. Damn.
Oh, well, that's not good.
If you fight well, we may allow you to join the Empire.
Bro, leave me alone.
But, like...
Maybe I wasn't... Sorry.
Oh! Nolan
made another child?
You're not able to take him.
Maybe.
No.
Oh, you felt that one.
I tickled.
Oh, God.
Yeah! How the fuck are you supposed to beat that?
Stay away from my children.
Ooh!
What is happening? We're rooting for Omni-Man now.
We got you.
I'm still not rooting for Omni-Man.
They got you now.
I mean, for now. It's an enemy of my enemy kind of situation right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to move, girl.
Deserve death.
Oh! God damn!
Oh! How did he do it?
Nolan's just, I think, stronger than most Viltrumites.
Go deeper into the caves. Mark, come with me. There's two more.
Like, Mark can't do anything?
Yeah.
Not tonight, it isn't.
Girl, you hope you better watch this collateral damage.
Why are we always gonna fight on a
bridge, dude? You should have dismantled him when you could. Now you're gonna see.
Playing too much.
Damn it, bro.
Shit.
She's so
bro,
careless.
Trap him in a bubble.
No.
Damn. Take it off.
There you go.
Oh god.
Oh, they're dead.
I need help here.
Check for breathing and pulse.
Are they okay? Just help them.
Fuck.
They're dead, bro.
You need to learn CPR then, too.
Contracting glasses of CPR.
Like, there's things you need to learn.
Some basic hero things. No. Math. Math is power.
Debbie? Are you home? Can I come in?
Yeah, get out of my house.
Luke Skywalker?
You've got strength. Living with Nolan, raising Mark the way you did. Yeah, the real reason we're all still alive and not slaves.
Yeah, she raised Mark right.
Yeah.
This guy's about to have a who am I moment.
Oh yeah, he is.
What am I? He's growing them. There's like a plant bed in the basement.
He knows his. He knows Cecil's freaking password.
Yeah. You're gonna get caught.
Hey guys, it's Cecil.
Now, cause he got his spine ripped out. Unless he's like a Westworld type robot.
Oh yeah, he's the one that blew up.
Who am I?
Poor Donnie.
The entire government, they're all close.
Ooh, yeah, this place is dead. Damn.
Yeah, it took them minutes.
Damn.
Right, it doesn't even look like what it used to be.
I mean, their lifespans are all a year anyway, so all
right,
I'm kidding.
Why do I care about them? They were weak. Barely a species.
Let go of me.
You need therapy, bro.
This is how you should have felt on Earth.
Can you let go?
There's the great Nolan.
Ah, fuck, man. Two more?
I'll kill you for what you did to these people. Then do it.
Oh, do it.
Man, you gotta have a fucking rocking mustache to be like a man as a Viltrumite.
Damn.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn.
Oh!
You gotta make it quick, dude.
Bro, this is not good. Is her hair a knife?
Yeah, her hair is a knife. That's sick. Oh.
Do better, Mark.
What are you doing? She's tearing you apart.
Oh, fucking shit. You beat me up.
Yeah, fool. I wasn't ready for this.
You need to fight like a Viltrumite.
No. I don't kill
people. You need to kill these people, bro.
Yeah.
Damn, boy, defend your fucking self.
Bruh.
Cut
up, dude.
There you go, there you
go.
Motivation.
Have a Gohan moment.
Yes.
Although if she needs a knife to fight, she must not be that strong of a Viltrumite.
Ah, yeah.
Fuck, yes. There you go.
You knew that was going to happen.
Oh, God.
Oh, man. Oh, God. The crunching of cartilage.
God, these sound effects.
Yeah, how do they get...
Oh! God damn, your brain is messed up. Your brain is scrambled eggs.
Do it, Mark.
He can't.
He has to.
It's not who he is. Oh,
that's
shit.
That's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Kill this bitch.
What?
I was like Mortal Kombat.
Yeah, he is in Mortal Kombat. He learned a thing or two.
Are you okay?
I've never seen anything like that in my life.
Oh, fatality.
Eat elbow. Oh my God.
Let me have a look.
Bro, no, the other dude's still alive.
Yeah. Is he? Lucan is still alive.
He's carrying his gun! He's carrying his gun!
It's done.
No. Oh, no.
What the fuck?
He's alive.
He's fucking alive.
Mark, don't forget the good I did. My books.
Books?
Read my books.
Book
that. He's got a book in the...
No.
The basement.
It's gonna be... Yeah, it's gotta be some secret shit in there.
Oh no.
No, we need that book!
Damn it.
Why did your character development have to happen now?
The man with the invincible
Savage
gun.
Beast was the one.
All those books probably. What are you doing here? We're not handing out handouts.
Oh no.
What?
Start peeling your skin off, see what happens.
He's gonna cut himself.
No!
Yeah, you gotta see if you bleed.
Why do people start right there? Just like a little nick.
Yeah, I'm just a finger.
Ah! I'm sorry, bro.
What the fuck?
Why you do that?
Okay. All right.
That's dangerous.
You bleed, man.
That's where the thing. That's
yeah. Good. We're good now. Wrap it up.
I don't know, man. That's dangerous, bro. That's a nice knife, though.
The knife bent.
He is.
Donald, where the hell are you? We've got a situation.
I've got a situation.
He is a robot. You think you're right, dude.
What are you doing?
Don't speak.
My name is General Krieg.
Go fucking.
You gotta stop.
Your father will be executed. You will assume his mission and prepare the planet for our rule. Good luck on your mission.
Damn, this is a big episode, man.
Mark is consistently getting dog walked.
He's always getting
forever finishing on the ground with half of his face.
He hesitates.
Run the jewels!
Hey.
It's about time. Messy wiring.
Normies.
Yes. King Baller.
No, really? You're making him call. Just kill him and make another one.
Can't even make decent lemonade.
Why are you taking this from him?
Poison.
Bouillon is exquisite, and so is my lemonade. When it's not laced with a modified mycotoxin, that is.
And he's gonna clone himself again.
That's so funny, dude. Right.
This is the funniest running gag on the show.
Like, they will never die, the Mahler twins.
And they will never not know who the original is.
It's done. There is no original.
Well, now he's gonna clone himself.
Yeah, he had one eye. He was inefficient.
Right.
Fucking damn it, Amazon. Jesus Fuck Christ. You, bitch.
Yeah, they have to keep that, because that's the whole point of the Mahler twins, right? It'd be weird if one of them was more inferior.
Right, if you knew which one was the...
the clone or not.
Wow, this was big episode. Really good episode. A lot of shit fucking happened in this episode.
Dude, we got to see the Viltrumites. Yeah. I thought it was going to take some time.
Yeah. Me too.
I can't believe they're making him take his dad's mission.
Yeah.
Like, what choice does he have? He can tell Cecil and everybody, you know? But, like, what's really... You don't got no chance against Viltrumites.
No.
Yeah.
Like, seriously.
Like, his advice was, don't think. But previously, you told him to think.
Like, what do you want from me?
What do you want from me?
It's been a while. Sorry.
I do like that when he actually started fighting, though, like, you could see, like,
he's got it.
Actually not pulling any punches anymore. He's, like, really smacking the shit out of this lady.
She was like,
I like the where it was just straight cuts to different frames and sound effects.
Yeah, the full
and then suddenly elbow and mouth.
The elbow and mouth was like so Mortal Kombat, so fucking crazy. I don't like you guys. It was the most disgusting thing I've seen so far.
Shit, even the way he dusted the other fool.
I bet working with the Mortal Kombat devs, they were like inspired for some violence.
I'm telling you, it was good.
Because Mortal Kombat has they're like the original, like the creative over the top.
This show's never been shy away from the most gruesome shit ever on the show. It's always shown some shit where you're like,
episode one, like the post credit, that got everybody interested. Like, holy shit.
Did you see?
It is her. Yeah.
She's the one who killed Alan.
Was any of the other ones there or just her?
I don't know. It's too hard for me.
Do we think Alan's like officially dead?
Yeah, he's so fucking dead.
Yeah, Alan's dead.
Remember how he turned off his machine?
But like they cut away.
No, the machine was turned off.
I know he's dead, but like, is he dead?
I don't know. He almost seems like he's like.
He should have been dead. He's dead. He's dead.
But then the other Viltrumite, Lucan or whatever his name is, like literally held his guts and he's still alive.
Long enough to cut, yeah.
Like, I don't know, man. I'm sorry. You can do what you want to do, but Viltrumites are always going to be superior. It's like, bro, Omni-Man flew for how long together?
It was all three of them.
He's stronger than a black hole, dude.
I didn't get her name. Lucan.
Thula.
And then Vidar or something. Vital.
Vidor.
Vidor. So Vidor and Thula are dead, whatever the fuck their names are.
And he's alive.
Yeah.
Steve Harvey.
Yeah.
I remember.
All three of them jumped to Alan's ass. We it's been a couple of weeks, guys. Typical normies, we forget shit because we suck.
Yeah.
No,
we have a lot more shows to keep track
of. I want to see, like, real quick, how he killed Vidar. Because, like, look at that. Once that happens, it's like, okay, you can no longer think or speak anymore.
They did that to Thomas Shelby, dude.
He didn't watch Peaky Blinders.
Peaky Blinders.
They did that to Thomas Shelby?
Yeah, dude, they cracked his skull in one season.
Ooh, all this back and forth.
But he recovered, man. I don't know. This guy ain't recovering.
Yeah, no, this was
Matrix thing where he
got caught up in a vice.
Oh, yeah, damn.
Like animating that, man. Bro. God.
He's dead.
I'm pretty sure he's not gonna.
He's trying to stuff his brain back together,
but his head fell apart.
Yeah. And Mark hesitated.
Here's the thing. Mark hesitated here, right? He hesitated, and now he has this, like, he's wounded, he's hurt. He has a fucking brother, too, by the way.
Brother.
But also now, he's been given his dad's mission. So what? Like, he literally firsthand saw everything that happened. Like, you... I'm sorry. You tell Cecil, you tell anybody, there's no defense.
How do you tell your mom? Because now it's his responsibility.
Right.
He just got all this shit dumped onto him.
Oh my God, is he going to take Andressa
back? How do you tell your mom? Do you tell your mom?
It's like, Mom, I need those books. You're still a pet. I got shit to do.
Yeah, I think he is.
I got a brother.
He's going to bring Andressa and the brother back.
No.
I think he's at least going to bring the brother back so the brother can help him fight.
Train him?
When he can, yeah. Because they need two of them.
So what are we rescuing Omni-Man, right?
He's gonna be executed. We have like, to.
We need him.
He can't die, right?
We need
just
him.
Just for answers. Need him.
Are they gonna kill Omni-Man?
Kinda need him.
Bro, just for answers.
He's already dead.
Yeah, he should have killed the fuck out of what's his name?
Big boy.
Yeah, Steve Harvey. Instead of fucking leaving him. Lugan.
Yeah, Lugan. Big Steve.
Next time you kill somebody, make sure they're dead.
Yeah. Bro, you should have been dead. Like, I thought I did.
Pretty sure I killed you.
That was 99% certain you were dead.
I will say though, when he killed the Guardians of the Globe, he made sure they were dead.
Yeah, but they were weak.
He didn't do quite as thorough here. It's because like he was trying to save the city or whatever.
On.
Yeah.
But now we know that like Mark's brother is gonna grow up fast, so he can help Mark.
He'll grow up fast and slow. Maybe he'll stop at his prime like a true Saiyan.
Yeah.
Maybe. Or maybe he'll grow up to actually accept his Viltrumite heritage and be like, I want to do this.
Right?
No, they don't want it. No. Like they said, like Omni-Man said, though. Like,
it's filth. He doesn't want that
like
filth.
With the unfortunately with the bugs, they're going to be like, no. But like the same genetics that the Viltrumites, the humans from Earth, are the same kind of. So they're okay with that. It's fucked up. But... Man, this was
This is crazy. We got the whole like setup now for the rest of the season.
And how long of a break? Oh, I'm sorry, go ahead.
Oh, mom moving out. That's what I was thinking of. Cecil's
spot. Yeah.
It's like, I don't want your book money. Okay.
He's like,
you gotta move out. I would think,
Mark's gonna come and say all this shit to his mom, be like, honey, is there anything you need? It's like, just those books. My dad left behind. Tell me. You got those, right?
Think, Mom. Think.
They're not going to be able to track it. How? There's no cameras in front of the neighborhood house. You know what I mean?
Well, no, ring doorbells.
Yeah, I guess ring doorbells. And Cecil. Then now.
Or not Cecil.
Donnie. Yeah, Donald.
Donnie. Yeah, they'll be able to track him.
Donnie knows he's a clone.
He is a
They're
going to
end up on eBay.
Whatever he is, he's not the original.
Yeah, like, exactly.
He can't be a clone because there's
he's some kind of synthetic robot.
I think he would have
he got his
adamantium body.
Maybe, probably just have a bunch of him.
Maybe the one that died is the original. Because he had blood too.
It's like the Mahler twins. Now we're not gonna know who the original Donald was.
Can we go back to when he stabs himself? Did we hear a clink? Are his bones metal? When did the knife bend? Was it getting?
I think it bent just when he stabbed himself. Yeah. Essentially, it could be a clone, and they made his skin strong. Like Cecil's always trying to come up with ways to like fucking battle. The other superheroes or
Have a bunch of Donald robots waiting on hand until the other one breaks.
Yeah.
But then that's what I'm saying. If any other employee dies, like who has access to that?
Yeah, who's making them?
You know, like who has access to that contingency if one of them dies? Like how many of these government officials are being cloned?
It's the janitor.
And how does Cecil have Cecil's password?
We need that guy. He mopped really well.
I bet Cecil himself is not the original either. He's probably sitting somewhere safe and sound.
I don't know, though. He's got the scar. The scar makes me think he's the original. No.
I don't know. He wouldn't, because he never shows up anywhere himself, right? He's got the little hologram thing.
Mm. Yeah, is he ever really anywhere?
Isn't it the technology to teleport? I thought he was teleporting everywhere.
That's right. He also has that one button that can, like, take, you know, like some satellite or something, and it, like, shoots down on Earth. Remember, he was trying to use that against Omni-Man last season?
Oh, yeah.
Cost, like, $1 million per press or some shit.
The Hammer of Dawn.
Yeah, some shit like that. And then Adam Eve. Yeah, poor girl. She went back home where she's only accepted.
Honestly, like...
Because her dad
You
right.
need some kind of training. You can't... Like, you can be on one-person team eventually, if you want to work on your own. But, like, you need some kind of training from others. Like, something... You need to go to school for this. You need
some of that book learning.
Yeah.
Like, the reality of her power.
It's powerful. It's also dangerous.
I had that thought, too, when she rebuilt, like, the Chicago neighborhood. I was like, is it up to code, though? Like, how do you know what you're doing?
Yeah. But, I mean, it's got to make it easier for them to just go in and be like, let me inspect this.
It's
magic.
She's got to work with the city.
Yeah, you got to just, like, shadow an actual contractor for, like, a year, and then, you know, you're good to go there.
Or go get some certs, man.
Yeah. But that'd be go crazy. Certs. Yeah, some get some certs. And you got to do all the math like while you're like, oh, got it.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Mm. But I mean, she's learned molecular structure. Like, I feel like it won't be hard for her to do a little bit of math.
Yeah.
That's true. Yeah.
Put some shit together. She's got to know what she's putting together.
All right. Well,
Eve, man.
I don't know when it's coming back next year. It's not because of the writer's strike. I said the wrong shit last time. They just wanted to split it because they felt like it'd get lost in the holidays.
That's good strategy. So then, damn. So like January, like
that's what I was gonna
February.
Say. It's gonna be a 2023.
Can't be that long. They wouldn't do like half a year for us. There's no way.
Just for four episodes, it better be like January 2nd.
Yeah. Like, come on. Especially leaving it off on this shit. Like, man. Mark has a brother?
Yeah, it's a good spot to leave it off. It fuck really the brother.
Just keep getting
Mark
worse.
Mark has a purple brother who's growing faster than anybody.
More of the Viltrumite shit. Like, the ultimatum now that he has to go through. It's wild.
I'm just saying,
we're expecting
y'all.
His first words any day now. It's like, you're obligated to care about me, Mark. Save me, big brother.
I don't care what you guys say. Like, there's no way they can protect Earth against Viltrumites. There's no way. No.
You gotta be fucking kidding.
Are you protecting your
why
yeah, like this, he didn't need to do this.
Hang on,
this isn't even a kiss. It's like, you just fucking
that's how they kiss, probably.
There's some slop.
That's probably how they kiss. There's slop. I don't think they make lip cuts.
She doesn't even have eyelids.
There's some slop.
Oh yeah, dude. Yeah, she's
Mark, welcome to our home after I just made face with your father. I'm like, ew.
Yeah, there's a certain thing.
You
didn't need to do this. There's like a god. What's the viscosity? Is it like slimy or
it's
wet?
It's gotta be a slime.
Is it like a thick, like sludgy kind of a slime? God. Is it like phlegm or is it like wet?
Oh god. That's great. That's great.
Or is it like an oily lube?
Yeah, that's it, guys. Let's just
cleanse my body.
But like,
she probably
so do they lay eggs?
That's what I was thinking was going to be the next level. Like, we have the first kid.
I'm thinking like just nuts on the floor.
Just real talk. I'm thinking she has something that like comes out that like clasps on her dick and like absorbs the semen. Like she like sucks the semen out.
I think she shits a bunch of eggs and then jerks off.
I feel like that should have been the next room. He was like, this is your brother, but also there's a room full of 40 eggs, and he's just like, these are your brethren.
Only one of them will make.
I was just cracking up at the, like, a skit idea. It's like, no, Mark, that's not what I'm here to show you.
It's getting worse.
He starts just taking her from the back.
Mark,
that's not it. That's not it. She's on her face. I'm like, dude, I'm sorry.
Oh, God.
What do you think, guy? What do you think? Let us know down in the comments below.
How do you think they fuck?
Yeah, and we'll see you next time. Bye.